Hey guys, Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. This is the first tutorial of hopefully many tutorials to come. This tutorial is on how to change your solid's color in After Effects over time, or also you could call it keyframing the color of your solid. So let's get into it here. The first thing you want to do obviously is make a new solid, which is Command or Control Y. I'm just going to call this solid 01. Make it the comp size, and click OK. To change your solid's color, you know, Command-Control-Shift-Y, and then you change the color, you click OK. But let's say we wanted to make that change happen over time. So we go over to the Effects and Presets panel, type in Fill, find that, drop it onto our solid. The color defaults to red. We go ahead and click the color in the Effects Control panel, and then select the color, click OK. Then we hit the stopwatch to set a keyframe. Then we move forward in time. Go ahead, change the color. We go from green to blue. And then we can move further down the timeline and change the color once again. All right, now if I scrub through the timeline, you can see it changes from green to blue to this burnt orange color. Then if I go ahead and hit U, that'll pull up all the keyframed parameters, and then we can see them down here, and I can go ahead and grab those keyframes, drag them further down the timeline, or flip them. So now we go from green to orange to blue. That's it for this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. Once again, my name is Josh Short from Edit Video Faster. If you have any suggestions on tutorials you want to see or comments on this one, leave them below. Appreciate any thumbs up or shares that you give this. And if you want to check out more by me, please subscribe to my YouTube channel or head on over to editvideofaster.com. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.